These lures are courtesy of my friend Brock, who is an EMT. Thank you for your service. Brock's an avid fisherman and has started pouring custom little panfish lures as a hobby. And he's in Marrero, Louisiana. So when he says bayou, he means bayou. And it's a great honor to test his lures here in central Missouri. And they look good, so let's get after it. Brock's lures worked really well on 1/32nd ounce jig heads, and I got these at Walmart and I like them. So here we are at the test facility, and I'll sling this out there, jiggle and pull it, and see what we get. That didn't take long. Very nice. And just caught a really nice crappie on one of Brock's inventions. Okay. I want to try several different colors, but obviously the orange is good and the crappie is good. Okay, oh my, here's a kind of an orangish one with a red laminate top. So Mr. Brock, so far all I can say, my friend, is you are quite the artisan when it comes to making your little gadgetries. Those are beautiful. Okay, technique. I'm throwing it out and slowly reeling it. Maybe a turn or two, and then maybe jiggling it like this. And letting it sit. There she goes. I can't say enough about these long two-piece poles. They are just such a blast. No matter what kind of fish you get, it feels like it's a shark. Wow. Really beautiful bluegill. Bye. Big boy. Okay. Very nice. Really pretty. Beautiful coloration. Look at that. Okay, I've always liked these crazy pink looking things. And I don't know how you're mixing and pouring, but you're getting some good color and a lot of good little flakes and stuff in there. You'll notice I changed to an eagle claw jig head because it has a really good hook. That Sparky bothered me again. He always does that because I sent him a picture of that last crappie. All right, let's get after it. These fish are way out there too. So far, nothing has not worked. Absolutely beautiful fish. And it is one hefty crappie. There you go. There's that little pinky. And this next one is really something. It's kind of a translucent chartreuse with looks like gold flakes. Fishy, 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 fishy. Oh my goodness. This is a bass. If so, it's still a winner. Yeah, that was the heaviest crappie I've caught today. Okay, it's a nice fish. Yep, that's a beautiful fish. Very nice. safe travels. Okay, another addition to the winner's circle. Oh my, so let's look at this one. It's sort of a translucent purpley color with blue flakes. Okay, do your thing. This could be a big crappie or another bass. It's another bass. Fun to catch. Okay, see ya. Okay, we're playing baseball. I'm batting 1,000. That's pretty good testimony right there. All right, this next one is real interesting. It's kind of a monkey milk color. A little darker gray, but it's got the little black specks in it. Looks good. All right, let's get after them. That's a nice bluegill. Beautiful. I'm going to fish with this color a little while longer. I think it has crappie written all over it. Bayou Sweeties. They are sweet. Beautiful. Okay. Looks like another good crappie coming up. No, it's a crappie-sized bluegill. I'm impressed. Aren't you a beauty? Gee whiz. Wow. Lovely bluegill. All right. Nice fight, too. Boy, you were strong. Bye-bye. This is one dandy panfish lure you got going on here, Brock. Can't believe the size of this thing. That, my friends, is a nice bluegill. Okay, so we added another winner to the winner circle. Bayou Sweeties. They are sweet.